Welcome, welcome. This is Noble and you are at Noble Transformation Hub YouTube channel where we learn a no artificial intelligence series. We are at social intelligence. We'll learn about social intelligence and effective computing is an interdisciplinary umbrella that comprises systems which recognize, interpret, process, simulate human effects. Okay, for example, some virtual assistants are programmed to speak conversationally or even to banter humorously. Okay, it makes them appear more sensitive to the emotional dynamics of human interaction or to otherwise facilitate human computer interactions. However, this tends to give an new users an unrealistic conception how intelligent existing computer agents actually are. Moderate science relates to the effective computing includes textual sentiment analysis and more recently multi-model effect analysis sees multi-model sentiments analysis wherein AI classifies the effects displayed by the video tapped subject. So in social intelligence, like it is also evolving in the social intelligence where how we do the interactions in socially and all, how we behave, and that is used in AI so that robots and other programs can behave accordingly and and they can learn, and then it is used for problem solving and other stuff. So thank you so much. We have learned social intelligence AI. We'll go to general intelligence where we learn more about artificial intelligence, a no artificial intelligence series. And kindly subscribe the YouTube channel if you have not. Also write in the comment section what you have learned, how you're going to implement, and if you have any questions you can write in the comment section. Thank you so much. We'll go to the next video, which is general intelligence.